I first met Ulay, I think it was in 1973, in Amsterdam.
We're both fascinated with glamour and transformation and shared a friendship with the Dutch photographer Jaap de Graaf, with whom I was working at the time.
Ulay started collaborating with Marina, and they did many performances in 1975.
When the Appel, V. Smalls, opened.
1976, I did one of my performances there and eventually moved to New York City.
Happily surprised, when Ulay was attending the Dance Space Gala
in 2010. And that's where this photograph was taken.